I want you to meet a really special boy. This is Candy, ID number A4366386. Candy is a male blonde Cocker Spaniel. He's about 13 years old, you heard that right. And he came to the Baldwin Park shelter on November 17th as an owner surrender because his owner said he was too old. How sad is that? He weighs about 25 pounds and this poor guy has had it rough. He has an eye infection and a URI. He really does need some TLC, but despite these conditions, Candy is so sweet, so loving. He walks really well on leash. He used to be somebody's well-loved pet, but then they decided to abandon him in his old age. We really want someone to take him home who can give him the last few years of his life in happiness and comfort and love. He has such a happy disposition. You would never know his story without, if you just took a look at him right now. Candy will make a great indoor companion for an adult family living in a private home or apartment. Please come and save Candy from the Baldwin Park shelter.